So you do is.
Do you get any corny
tea?
No, I've got one complimentary wine and cheese.
One of the table over here. So, to get the cart wings out, put a face down using the palm your handy punch there. It pulls out like that.
That's a good place.
I can't believe it's wasting all the goodness inside that.
Oh, I'm not wasting it. Oh. All that's going inside of a little tub to use to catch cod.
What, all that orange stuff?
Yeah, it's coral.
I need to eat that. That's really lovely, that.
Coral. This is
the right.
Name.
Right, so now then, go over there. This is so oh, where's the little tub? I need a little tub.
There you
go.
Then you scoop this out.
Wow, guys.
Jamie, Oliver, Cameron, David, why don't you start again after then just put on top of the microwave or something?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, you can't even see what it's doing.
A lot of coral.
A lot of coral, that isn't it?
I need a bin.
It's still alive?
All I do is tip the juices out.
Tip the juice.
But watch, no watch. Palm. Look at this hand. Palm. Side in. Palm the side in. Pull these off. Obviously do it quicker than this. This is just demonstration purposes. Pull that out. Away.
Dad.
What?
Do you know if you take the crab's head off?
Put your nail down there, down the middle. And then you just put your finger up the back of there. There's one wing. Put your finger at the back of there, push around. There's your second wing. Two cart wings.
These ones are the hands, Alan.
Right, that looks fucking a little bit red, but it's not, it's orange. That's my cart wings, look at the nice orange coral. The full wings, full inside their coral. And it's orange. Not the fish, look at them. Beautiful. Unsalted, bright orange, not fucking red. Lovely meat. That's what you fucking want. There's 105 in there. 105. Then I've got all them just wrapped. 105. Sorry, 105 in the bag, then the cat litter tray, all them still, and then another two boxes to do.